Bueno, ¿quién prende? Hello. Thank you for joining me. Much love to each and every single one of you. This is the hidden video that I just told you about in the prior video that I just uploaded. This energy is intense. As you can see, I'm still working with my DNA. My hair looks a bit straggly now, but it's a hot day. But it's going curly and it's going blonde. See? I'm lightening my eyes as well. Now, the purposes of me doing this, first of all, because I like the look. Secondly, when you're trying to teach people about manifestation, sometimes it's easier to just do it with yourself. Anyone can say that they bought a expensive house. Some people could say they won the lottery, but you can never really tell if they really did. So, with regards to my looks, you're seeing how I'm changing in front of the camera. Well, not over a period, however, you know, you can see that I've changed. Maybe you've noticed a change in me. I don't know. Anyway, this is healing energy, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask you to have a drink of water handy, because I'm not going to hold back so much. When I usually do a healing video, I hold a certain amount of the energy back to make it last longer. With this type, because I'm going to be doing it in my meditation way, there may be more energy. So definitely get a drink of water, get your feet on the floor if possible, if not lay down, and just listen in. Accept the energy to receive it. It will work for many, many, many different things, depending on what your intention for the energy is. So what we could do is, first of all, we'll take a few deep breaths together, and then I'm going to put the camera down. So take a deep breath in through your nose. Now to your mouth. In through your nose. Now to your mouth. In through your nose. And out of your mouth. Keep that going in a cycle as much as you can. Remember to drink some water. Or have some water handy or nearby. I've got Genius Juice, which today is probably whiskey. I will do a separate video on Genius Juice at some point. However, if you'd like to get ready, I'm going to close my eyes because I'm definitely not going to look.
song number one down. Any expert lip readers will be able to tell what it is that I'm singing. It's obviously the Little Mermaid theme tune. I won't be a moment. I should probably pull this closer. Ooh. Now I'm hoping to forget you're there because otherwise I'm not going to be able to do it full vibration. Remember to drink some water if it gets too much. You can say no and cut it off, but otherwise it will stay with you. That sounded a bit different. My throat is starting to vibrate. They might be trying to channel at the moment. I'll just pretend I'm dancing with someone. Let me know if you feel a difference in the energy when I'm putting more oomph into it. You're gonna have to look away so you're not seeing me dancing because I'm not even gonna look back at this one. I'm just seeing if it makes a difference to the frequency I'm giving off. I hope you can hear me and the energy is doing you some good. I know it's doing me some good. Why? Because I feel fantastic right now. So I hope you are, because I love you and I want you to feel fantastic as well. And I love this song. Now remember, just ignore my hand holding and jigging about. Turn the sound down, turn the screen over and just relax. More energy is coming out now. That's why I'm going loose. I could feel someone getting a bit emotional. Just let it out. It's fine. It's what you needed at this time. know it's very intense, so do take it easy. Release and be done with it. Say goodbye to it you don't need anymore. How is this energy? Told you it was shifting something there. How is energy? I'm going to keep going as long as possible this evening. I've got an advert. Take a break or just carry on relaxing. Either way, I'm going to carry on. Love to let me know how it feels. I'm going to do a body sweep for you. If you're laying down, you might feel this going up and down your body. That's just me grabbing everything. Energetically, I heard that. I'm not that kind of misuse. How's it going? Are you still with me? Let me know if you make it all the way to the end, and if so, the sensations you got. Just looking for a song. There you go, I'm gonna do those two in a minute. Take a sip of water. Remember to breathe in a cycle if you can. I'm trying not to reveal the songs that I'm singing. Can you tell I'm a wannabe singer? But I don't want this version of it. And I don't give anybody permission to listen into what I'm hearing. Unless you really want to. But it'll kind of ruin the surprise, and then when I tell you later, it's just going to ruin it. I know I'm really not good at dancing. I'm just doing what I've naturally do in the dark. If you notice my hand's still for a period, it's because I'm. I suppose you could say that I'm leaning up against the energy physically. However, it's not physical if you can't see it, I suppose. Though you could probably feel it, so it's a different. Still with me? Well, you can come back to these anytime. Another advert. Do give me a second. Ready? Oh, you still with me? Now I'm asking you every song, but obviously I can only hear a certain amount back. I'll do another couple of songs. I'm making my phone malfunction.
When I'm doing this, I'm technically remote viewing where the song is shot, that kind of thing. So at the moment, I'm seeing the sea, cliff tops. There's a clue. If you can lip read, then you know the songs I'm singing. Banged my wall. I'm getting my hair played with now. I did ask for the archangels to be in here with me and Jesus. No. Remember, if you get some good results from these, please pass the videos on because we can spread the healing together. Have a little dance with me. I can see my own hands from ours, it's so strange now. It's lots of rainbow colours. Pink, yellow, green, blue, purple. Right, let me have a look. How are you doing? Yeah, you can see the DNA is actually working on my forehead too. Isn't that always the way? You want to find music and you just can't find something you want to listen to. Let's go back. I'm not listening to that. And I'm not telling you what it is, so. I suppose you could say, is someone most of us have heard of. I can't find the song that I wanted.
anyway. Give me a moment. Take a breather, have some water. Ready? I'm going to need my notes. I'm going to do this one. This would be the calming, grounding, the nice calming down. Take a few deep breaths. I'm just asking the archangels to send extra grounding and energy for as long as you need it. Michelle Wolf just popped into my head, so. We spoke about the archangels yesterday. If you don't know Michelle Wolf, check her out. She's amazing. She does guided meditations and updates on the energy and symptoms. And she's absolutely lovely. We all love her. On this one, I'm on a stage. Going to do a quick cleansing of all of your energy zones. This is kind of my sweeping technique. The archangels changing it into love, into light, abundance, peace, and joy. They're pressing up against my back, I can feel them pushing. You'll still need to drink plenty of water and do plenty of grounding of your own. There you go. How was that? That was nearly 40 minutes. So I hope you enjoyed that. Much love to each and every single one of you. Thank you for being here. I'm looking down at my face rather than up at the camera. Let me know how that went for you, and I'll be back in a bit.